So, welcome back. Yeah, this loading screen is now really nice. Ah, damn it. Somewhere over here is a rock cage. Yeah, I placed this here, like my fire. Here was my first bear hunt camp. I pull the bear back to here and kill him at the tree. Stupid wind.
It's dusk, so night can't be far behind.
Stop.
Thank you.
I'm not sure I can carry much more. I can't feel my hands. Thank you.
Oh, home sweet home. Dans mousse. Yeah, but I think this is yeah, we need luck to get him. Maybe in the morning. There was no wolf on our way. Okay. I need water here. 2 liters left. Let's check inside. I think we need soon water. Yeah, it's not much left. I think we should sleep in a bed. Yeah, and I forget the stuff from Fallen Muskeg, but yeah, we go to, I think we should go to this. To Bleak Inlet next and try to get the moose from there. Let's make a quick check here. I have a 3 guts on me. Okay, we need to repair these, and we should repair these. And the trouser. Knife. No, we don't need the knife. You can repair these. The hacksaw. Should maybe make some. Yeah, let's do this in the morning. We make some iron. Some scrap metal. Oh, here's a moon side and some guts. Forget about this.
A drink.
Can't see. Ah, the loading screen is off. This makes so fun now again. Switch between these buildings. Okay, my items are still all in there. Wonderful. Yeah, you know what? Let's cook some water. Sticks in here, damn it. First check if the moose is there now. Okay, no moose. Yeah, I make now some water and then we go to for the muskeg. I have to pick up the pots from there. Forget these. We need some wood and sticks or coal in Mr. Lake.
Come on. Come on. All right.
don't forget another important.
Come on. Come on. That did it.
Look, this has to be done. I don't know, I got me so much water. I can't even tell why this is all is gone now. Yeah. Ah, damn it.
The sun's setting. It's gonna
get hope like a it's, lot cooler. Yeah, this works.
Too much stuff to carry. I need to drop something.
Okay, yeah, then let's do a final sleep. I think we can then continue. It's all looking good. Yes, I like this. So, yeah, let's leave.
That guy who drank his own pee doesn't seem so crazy right now. anything right now.
Okay, I would say final check and then we go to the inlet. Would be nice, game. Would be really nice if you are now here, Mr. Moose. Of course not. Yeah, I hope this moose is not bugged forever with all these auroras and so on. I don't know. I can't tell. I mean, this means maybe after the fishing he despawned and yeah, now he needs 40 days to respawn, something like this. So I cannot wait for this moose, because we stay all the time in this region here. Other region, we enter them fresh, and this means the moose, they should all be up. You will see this now in Bleak Inlet. I think Bleak Inlet we get us one moose directly, and then we have to wait 2 days for each other moose. Something around, something like this.
Can't feel my feet.
I think I hear a wolf. Oh, I did not see him. Yeah, I'm blind.
Freezing.
And on the way back, I think I should collect some sticks for the dam. It's a bit early to sleep. Let's pass the time and then we check the weather again. Yeah, we can't sleep in Fallen Muskeg in the cave.
That's done.
Yeah, you see, it was a good choice. Temperatures are nice.
My fingers feel numb. Die if I don't warm up soon. Getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. I need to find a place to rest.
This is all empty here. Right. Need to fill this up from time to time now.
Goddamn freezing.
Well, we get us an aurora. Yeah, then we sleep in this cave here. Then we sleep in this cave for sure. No need to walk through an aurora.
Some place to escape this cold. So cold. Just want to lay down for a bit. Yeah. Looks like a new day is dawning.
Hope the snow stops. Come on, game. But it's really nice just to walk around in this game. Have all time in the world. And do some nice stuff here. Okay, counting the items. We are done so far. Just Coastal Highway is left, Broken Railroad is left, and Bleak Inlet, and I think that's it. Oh, the snow stops. Nice. Then let's warm up.
Head feel thick. Never felt so cold in my life.
Yeah. The wolf and his sticks. He's always here.
Thank you.
I thought maybe we get us a blizzard. Looks like now we have the fog. Should I... Yeah, the question is now, should I warm up in the cave? I think we have to. Maybe we need to stay a little bit longer then.
Mouth so dry.
Yeah, we stuck a little bit, but this is not a problem. I like to go tomorrow to Blick Inlet. We sleep here. I like to have clear weather because we have just the cave where the transition cave is to rest again. Yeah, this means we have to stay here. It's the best play because I enter Bleak Inlet first and we have sunshine. Yeah, good choice.
Can't feel my hands.
Yeah, the hidden path around these wolves. I found this path late in the game. Over there. 1, 2. Yeah, these are the night wolves. This hill is really bad. I mean, look at this, all these brains. Okay. Perfect. From this cave, we can end up in that den in the next episode. So yeah, thanks for watching, and we will see us soon. Oh yeah, this was a good sleep, right? So, bye bye.